opgelet. Aandacht aan alle politiewagens. Aandacht aan alle politiewagens. Twee mannen, waarschijnlijk vreemdelingen, met een zigeunerzangeres, Vera Bartlova-Kuba. Herhaal ik, Vera Bartlova-Kuba. Hallo, hallo, hier Gulden Vlies hier. Ze hebben een klant van bij Marijke gekwetst. Ze waren ongeveer een uur geleden dicht bij de Mercator gesignaleerd. Over. Zangeres is in de Lange Straat gesignaleerd. Wacht, wat? Geschoten? Godverdomme, we gaan er toch eens van dichterbij naar kijken. Ja, met extremisten. Oké, vraag dan de ziekenwagen. Over.
The bastards. Fascists. They destroyed me. will make them pay.
They're all the same, just like the ones in your own country.
And in your country is different, huh? Liberalism? My ass. So, we are sailing happily to England, I suppose, huh? I'm not letting myself go. They're gonna hear from me, those bastards. I'm not spending my life on a lousy boat. I'm not a dog. They treat us like animals, like slaves. They don't care. Oppression is natural to them. It's like a habit to them. The worst kind of shit is to take from a man his freedom. Do you understand? Do you realize what's happening or you don't care? Hey, answer me. I'm fed up with your silence. Say something, shit. Say something. We are in the shit or we are not. Oh, your superiority. You are sure you know everything. And the way you look at people. Like you were up on hike. And I. This is hurting me. I'm in pain. They did a good job on me. They did a good job on me. We are in power of rotten bastards. They crush you, they walk on you. He really gave it to me, that bastard. Well, speak, damn it, or he doesn't touch you.
Stop your barking. That's enough of asking me for explanations, and don't play the people's commissar with me. There are no explanations to be given or to be received. There are no accounts to settle. What do you want? To get out of it? And your way out is to make speeches.
What are you talking about?
You need to talk. To have a little chat. You have to speak about all this horror. Don't you? Quick, waiter! Bring a hot water bottle for the baby. You need to share your panic with someone.
All I need is my freedom.
Your what? Freedom? If they handed you your freedom on a plate, you would panic. What did you do with your freedom at Ostend? You handled it like a damn beginner. A beginner! What do you want? You want us to work out a joint plan of battle? To link arms and charge? To set fire to the damn boat? Or you would prefer we went into mourning, stuck together in our distress? Look, look, man, I have no more idea than you how to get out of this. So shut up and let me sleep. I haven't slept a wink yet.
But we could help each other.
No. I don't play that.